So Jane, job well done today.
Yeah, an important 3 points for us, obviously coming off the back of the loss to Sweden. I think it was important for us to come here and get the win, yeah.
How important was it for Scotland to take the lead just on the stroke of half-time through Kim's free kick?
Yeah, it was obviously a very important and crucial time to get the goal. We'd created a number of opportunities probably in the first half, which maybe on another day we would have capitalised on, but yeah, definitely Kim getting the goal right before half-time put us in, obviously, in the lead, and yeah, a good position going into the second half.
The result was effectively put beyond doubt with your own goal in the second half. Care to talk us through it?
Yeah, I think there was some good play out on the wing between the fullback and wide midfielder, and they involved Kim in the play as well, and she managed to slip the ball through for me to run onto and slot past the keeper.
It was a tough game for you tonight because Northern Ireland really did defend quite deep and quite well as well.
Yeah, no, definitely Northern Ireland definitely didn't make it easy for us. We always knew it was going to be a difficult game, always is when you play one of the home nations. But they worked hard for the full 90 minutes and defended well.
This leaves us in a good position to be at least playoffs. I take it all focus, well not for now because it's a wee while away, but Faroe Islands and Sweden in September time.
Yeah, I think we'll just continue with the campaign as we have done with all the other matches and take it one game at a time. All we can do is focus on getting the result in that game and then we'll move on to the Sweden game after Faroes.